Alright, so right now I'm with Kelvin and I'm with Manfong. Today we are fishing in mainland and hoping to catch something for dinner. Manfong will be the chef today.
Hopefully we catch something.
Yeah, hopefully we get something.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's our chef. Today he's gonna do the sashimi style.
Provided we got fish, huh?
Yeah, provided we got fish and squid. Yeah man. Let's see how it goes. Yeah, tight lines. Hello. Yeah. Orange spotted. So Manfong, hit a Spanish flag.
Small one.
Yeah. Joy of fishing together. Yeah, man. So, it's half day of fishing.
Oh, yeah.
So, today Kelvin landed a squid, a sotong. Manfong landed a Spanish flag. And I landed a grouper. So later we're gonna have a good dinner. We're gonna eat all of the fish, except for the Spanish flag. Yeah. Yeah, man. Yeah, so we're gonna try out the barrage site. We're gonna try out the barrage site and we see how it goes. I hope we can hit something big there. Yeah, I'll be using the storm arashi all the way. And yeah, man. Are you gonna, what are you gonna use?
Deep diver, bro.
Deep diver enough.
I wanna feel the toe.
Okay, so right now.
We are waiting for the fish.
Waiting for the fish, and let's hope today the fish is gonna be good. We're gonna slaughter the fish, eat it to the bones. Yeah, let's see how it goes.
Fish. The fish don't fish, we fish.
Yeah.
Ching and
pan. Green eye grouper. Wow, Hong Kong steam, man. Then we have kai lan and bitter gourd soup.
We still have one meat.
Still got one more meat. Yeah. Woo.
Take a nice photo.
Alright. So we have kai lan, salted egg, chicken, bitter gourd soup, and
highlight, bro.
Highlight for today. Oh. Orange spotted cow, grupa.
What? Looks good, eh?
How's that? Cai bak. Cai bak cow. Yeah. Oh, okay. So
you
eat first. I want to take your expression. Oh, expression. You want to eat? Video. Okay, so Kelvin Chan. The moment of truth.
Gap.
Take the meaty part. How's it?
Wow, this is my fans.
I'm Good.
Good. Oh shit.
Go.
Right now, we are at Marina South Pier. How are you, Boy Ping? And Kelvin.
Yeah.
So, I forgot to do the intro. Today, we are fishing at Marina South Pier. And Kelvin hit double digit grouper.
My first grouper on diver.
Yeah. A 13 pound hybrid. And we are gonna eat it later. Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah.
Check it out.
Yeah, the circle right here are lesser than Oh, shock! Hey, faster, jump, bro, jump! Faster, bro, faster, jump back! Whoa, this one big! Bro, faster!
Walk back.
This is double DG, bro! Wait.
Oh, this one big, sir.
Wait, you turn back. Wow,
look back,
back
it up.
Oh! Oh, yeah, bro!
Oh,
yeah, double DG, bro! Double DG! I think 12. 13! Oh, yes!
Holy shit!
Nice one, bro, nice one!
Help
me take photo.
Holy shit!
In a fight shot!
Wow! What the fuck?
Wait.
I take floor shot. What the fuck?
I see that they are like too swan, eh? Walao, eh?
What the f?
Okay, so 13 pound hybrid grouper at,
oh my fucking
at
god,
Marina South Pier by Kelvin.
Woo! Finally, Kelvin on diver!
Yeah, wow. High five, bro! Yeah!
Thanks, wow, that's sure.
Hey, the take how?
What take to more, strong man?
The take show,
Finally, after so long, man.
Yeah.
Wow, good size.
Hey, hey, take photo.
Still
before you change color.
Wait, let me shift you
around. Yeah. Hey, don't turn, eh?
Release your line.
Open bill. Don't turn, eh?
Wow, go watch and see. Big, sir.
I saw. Sure. Today, Kelvin landed a big one and landed a small one.
My first cow on deep diver.
Yeah, so after hitting a double digit kahu, how's your feeling? How do you feel?
This purple man, the first thing, and the first burst. It's either you stop it within that few seconds, if not, it's going home. It's not you bring him home, it's going back to his home. But yeah, it was really amazing. After so many like trips that you know, going St. John, going everywhere, you know, not catching anything, you know. It really made up for all the fruitless trips that one fish made up for all the ice cream trips that I ever had. It made it all worthwhile.
Persistency.
So, you must keep trying. Work hard, keep trying. Sooner or later, it's a numbers game, like what the legend has said. It's a numbers game!
Yeah! Alright. So you see now. So now Jun Feng Jun Feng is cutting the gao hu. Trying to pull out all the.
Oh, interesting.
Wait, sir, trying to pluck out all the. Wait,
this one you want to cut you want cut here first then.
Alright, so we ended our fishing and we went home to put our stuff and now we are waiting for our zi-cha. Yes. Yeah, dinner time.
Who didn't eat this meal eh? I haven't eaten anything since morning eh.
Ah, serious?
I didn't even eat breakfast eh.
What the hell, okay.
It was worth it.
This meal is gonna be nice. We will not be eating the hybrid. We will be eating the orange spotted. Because we still feel orange spotted tastes the best. The hybrid, we...
Save it for now.
Yeah, save it for now. But hybrid, I give other people. I give the rest to the rest of the people. Like
Kenny
and the operator and the mama shop.
Oh, it's good to share.
It's good to share when you have such a big catch. Yeah man, so let's wait for our food. Oh yeah, so this is our food. Waiting for the fish.
Waiting for the highlight.
Yeah, eat later.
Introduce what dish we have.
So today, we'll be having Fu Yong Tan. Is it called Fu Yong? I don't know how to pronounce. Then Sambal Kangkong. What's this one?
Prawn paste chicken
and seafood soup. And waiting for our final dish.
The highlight.
The orange spotted grouper.
Yeah.
Hong Kong style. Oh, now I'm hungry. Yeah, see y'all later. Okay, halfway through our meal.
Yeah.
Our main dish, our highlight came. Yeah. Cai bak gao.
This is good man, come on, try it bro.
Let's do it. Show your mama. She'll scold you.